Several advanced visual feedback features help when working with guidelines. If we are creating or editing elements, main direction guidelines show the letters X and Y, respectively, for easier identification of these directions. When we find parallel or perpendicular guidelines, a parallel or perpendicular icon identifies these. When the guideline is parallel or perpendicular to the active guideline, the active guideline is highlighted with yellow. In cases of incremental guidelines, angle values are displayed. If we start to create an element from the intersection point of two guidelines, then the angle bisector guideline of the two guidelines is also displayed, marked with its appropriate icon. Tangent guidelines are also displayed and marked with their own icons. If we create a general direction guideline in space and it is not located on the editing plane, then the projection line of the guideline onto the editing plane is also displayed. In such cases, the intersection point of the guideline and the editing plane is also identified and may be snapped to.